Welcome.
This option to I'm here officially to declare war
and
on
to seek a worthy
clan.
Outcome to our discussion.
However, no.
Do not do so without first considering the consequences. Note that the checkbox asks this option is used to broker military alliances. This allows us to call on an ally to provide assistance when at war, and likewise. Note that a refusal to provide support when an ally is under attack will instantly cancel the alliance between us.
It's actually very likely he will join forces with me. Okay.
It is heartening to see Ona still exists in these treacherous times. You are a blessing to your clan. Welcome indeed, my honorable friend. What shall we discuss in the hope of mutual profit?
At any time during a conflict, this option can be used to request that an ally joins a war that we are fighting. This means we can look for new allies to help if the conflict is not going our way. Money can be offered to or demanded of another clan as reparations for war, tribute to avoid attack, or simply as an act of goodwill. Use the arrow buttons to enter an amount and click on the appropriate checkbox in order to select a single or regular payment before putting forward our proposal.
My heart is heavy. Such an offer cannot be accepted. Welcome indeed, my honorable friend. What shall we discuss in the hope of mutual profit?
Military access is a symbol of trust between two clans and can be granted for a limited or indefinite time using the checkboxes provided. For access between allied clans are more likely to be approved.
Now I can march through his turf.
Welcome indeed, my honorable friend. What shall we do?
This guy loves me. Threaten that guy again now that I got my boy on board. Oh, Otomo is very unfriendly with me. Why? Because we're religiously different. I have an alliance with an enemy clan, and I've been expanding a lot. Hey, dipshit.
Time and honor are both being wasted. What do you want? There is no honor in your...
This guy's not too bright. What religions can you be? You can be either Shinto or Buddhist. become a Christian? I didn't know that. So if you become a Christian, everyone hates you and you get guns.
This unarmed ship should be used solely for trade. If caught up in battle, it's best plan.
So it's a trade ship then, thanks.
お疲れします!
Trade with enemies, warlords. I like where this is heading. Are there any islands? Let's see what I can build here. Yari Ashigaru. I need Yari Samurai is what I need. Yari Samurai. Construction. Okay, Yari Drill Yard. Yari Samurai. Buddhist temple. Okay, what? Basically, mastering Buddhism lets you get monks, and monks do shit. Archery dojo trains bow samurai. Markets give you metsuke. Engineer's workshop. Okay, I'm gonna build. I hate to do this. I don't really want a sake den. Jackie Chan was Chinese, dumbass. See, the thing is, now that I'm allied with those guys, that's pretty much the whole island, unless I really want to go after them. So once I take those guys out, they're pretty much done. Yeah, so... that's what I'll do. Strangely, I can't build a port there. Okay. I need is I need to be able to train every kind of samurai. So let's do this. I'm going to build a Yari drill yard. Those guys replenish 28 turns. God, that's a lot of bowmen, though. Yari samurai. You guys got improved irrigation already. What was I building before? Stables? Sword school, no dachi dojo. Yeah, I was building stables there. Actually, I wonder if I could build another sword school. My guys do the sword thing really well.
The Family and Council tab displays information about members of the Daimyo's. The Records tab is used to log important information about events that have occurred and statistics that have been gathered during a campaign.
Okay, clan traits, that's what it is. Reduce recruitment costs and upkeep for katana samurai. So yeah, I think I'm actually going to build another sword school. Send my guy. Wish I could replenish my horsemen. What's the deal there? Oh, that's Otomo. Guess I'll camp out for a little while. I think my buddy there just got into a fight with the Otomis. Which means I could walk right in their back door.
Now we have a ship or fleet capable of trade. Select a trade post near the edge of the map, as indicated by the anchor icon, and right-click on it to go there. Trading commences when our fleet's flag flashes with the yellow coin graphic.
Our retainers request guidance as to where they should focus their efforts. The clan must have military superiority if we secure the shogunate. We will focus on military development. Improves the rate at which Bushido arts are mastered. +100%. Civil insight. Very cool.
お疲れします。
That went the wrong way. Right click to attack. Oh, that's the Otomos. Those bastards.
はい、上様。 着実に進め、怒りを下ろせ。
Lord, the son of one of your most loyal subjects, a fine warrior, I'm told, desires to prove his worth to you and the clan. As such, he requests the opportunity to lead your glorious forces into battle. But I have to pay him $1,000. Okay.
Time and honor are both being wasted. What do you want?
他にご命令を。仰せのままに。他にご命令を。この命ずる、この命ずる。ははは。皆の者、出港用意。新しい航路に備えています。 殿、ご命令を。お疲れします。はい、上様。使徒栄光のために。船がやられました。光栄の至りに存じます。
There was no naval battle there, it was just a bunch of trade ships they had. No, there's naval battles, but they're like the trade ships literally have no weapons, so.
Enough brave men have died. It is time to discuss an end to the fighting.
Oh, now I march my army in there and he sees I got a big dick. He doesn't want none of me now. No, I think I'll just kill you.
This is most unfortunate.
They've shown great shame in surrendering to me.
A feature allowing you to find a human opponent to take the place of the AI clan in a battle in your campaign, or fight a battle in another's campaign in place of the AI. This is achieved via the online battle mechanism. If you have a multiplayer avatar set up, he will gain experience from obedience to the rule of the daimyo is measured in public order. If unhappiness begins to outweigh happiness and repression at any point, then the resultant unrest can lead to rebellion if left unchecked. The overall happiness of a population is influenced by a variety of different contributing factors, including tax levels, food shortages, the presence of entertainment and religious buildings, and repression through garrison size. Rebellion becomes a risk when the people are so unhappy that repression can no longer contain public order.
Oh, that sucks. I'm reloading.
Call の至りに存じます。お疲れします。砲あげろ。新しい航路に備え。
Unarmed ships should be used solely for
お使いします。
They got 45 guys. I just auto resolved that. Shogun has heard of me now.
Share of the goods or raid enemy trade routes to keep the income from reaching its wrongful destination.
My lord, now that we possess a Nanban trade port,
remember though that attacking trade is an act.
Exchange with the Far West has begun, as well as trade opportunities. The Nanban have brought us their religious beliefs. Already Christianity is swaying some of the people, and unless measures are taken, it will continue to spread. You may choose to embrace this religion yourself, but this decision will surely offend those who adhere to the old religions. Shoni. They're very good friends with the boys up north. I see. Let's talk to him.
Welcome. I'm here to listen and to seek a worthy outcome to our discussions.
This option is used to broker trade agreements.
Thank you.
Once agreed, a trade route is opened between our clan and the territory.
Would you like a hostage? Oh.
Between our lands and those of our new trading partner. We must guard it well, as our enemies will attempt to raid it, potentially ruining the economy.
Welcome. I'm here to...
I paid them $1,000 to give me a trade agreement. Merchant colony, naval tradition. This area has a rich tradition of shipbuilding. Develop this slot to add bonuses to ships built within the province and increase its trade income. Oh, wow. Scupper ships that are no longer needed to save money on upkeep costs. Do you guys know if a trade ship has to stay in port to keep the trade route open? I don't think so. Well, I'll just save and do it. I guess it's possible anyone can just move in there, but... And I still got no money. Oh, there's that dude I heard. There's my daimyo there. And he has no skills whatsoever. Tanegashima Utsusune. My son looks like a dork. Click this to convert your clan's religion. I don't want to.
The summary tab is used to display info.
I have to hold Higo and Kyoto. Oh shit, Higo's one of my allies. That's Higo. Look at that. Oh shit. Look at all those dudes they got. What is that? That's Kyoto. The seat of the shogunate. There's one other thing I'm forgetting.
Speed, maneuverability, and strength. This ship has many uses. However, its versatility makes it less effective than more specialized ships.
Oh shit, you do have to keep a trading ship in port. So you guys know. I'm getting loads of incense. Oh yeah. Trade port. Oh, converts the populace to Christianity? No. How do I get rid of it? foreign visitors bring strange and unsettling ideas with them. And rarely wash. Fucking guys, these guys got. See what's up with the trade ships, cuz. All samurai are considered trade. An associate of money are going to be vulgar. It is quite rightly beneath them. So you're saying, no, that can't be. Having more trade ships in a port gives you more money? I don't think so. No, I don't think so. Coastal village, harbor. Is it possible to load guys onto ships? What kind of ships? The Bunas? Any ship, you say? I guess I just move them to the harbor. unit has skill points this one. I forgot that. Okay. I can either give him plus 20% to movement range for all units under his command. Or I can start doing this. Poet. Improves the way which Bushido arts are mastered 3%. Cavalry commander. Enables the wedge formation. Oh, I like that. Admiral command at sea requires special generalship. Stealthy. Yeah, I want to get the wedge formation. Well,
I feel for riding down fleeing enemies or driving off missile troops.
Shimatsu Yoshihisa. Today our boy becomes a man. Our lord's son has become of age and is ready to fight at his father's side. We have seen the beginnings of a fine general. Oh, we got a man beard too, look at that. I don't believe he has any good skills now. I don't know how I can check that though. Oh, I think I do. He's got no skills. Garrison him. I don't want to send him out to do, like, fighting.
に備えています。
Who the fuck are those guys? Those are neighbors. From a long way away.
Welcome. I'm here to listen, and to seek a worthy outcome to our discussions.
I keep trying the threatening thing, and it just doesn't work. Those guys are gonna be bad news. Yeah, I'm gonna need to soldier up if I'm ever gonna go over there. You guys are 100% Christian. I should have sacked these guys. I'm just wondering if there's anything I can do. Temple. That's actually not a bad idea. That is something I can do. One more turn I can do it. Four more turns I can do it. Can't do it now. Pirate lair. Increase to trade income tariffs only by 10%. Plus 3 experience. Warehouses. Increase to trade income by 30%. You say I can destroy the Nanman port, but I don't see how. How do you destroy a building? I think I see it. Mark the current selection for dismantling. I don't even know if I want to do that. I was just saying I wanted to, and now I'm kind of afraid of it. It does give me guns. Actually, I wonder if I can recruit the dudes with guns. I can. Matchlock Ashigaru. Armed with slow firing but high damage matchlocks. Yeah, I'm not too worried about that, I guess. $800 for the fucking... Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna send my archers back here. Saki Dental Health.
Send multiple trade ships to a trade post for an increased share of the goods. Or raid enemy trade routes to keep the income from reaching its wrongful destination.
ご命令を。殿、ご命令を。他に何もないのですか？殿、ご命令を。はは。はい、上様。
Four turns to recruit the match like Ashigaru's. Can buy more stuff. What can I buy? Nothing. I have no money. Wow, raising taxes is not fun at all. Yeah, I know my upkeep is probably pretty bad.
We should discuss matters of mutual interest, so that all may profit and flourish as a result.
Oh, the Chosokabes want to be friends. You know what? I'll take it.
A most satisfactory end to our discussions. Our thanks.
Shoni have declared war on me.
War it is then. Now you will feel the tiger's claws.
That's bad news.
To quickly save the game.
Because I think they can take me.
お疲れ様です。皆の者出港じゃ。
Trouble. Saki Den becoming a gambling hall. I could hire a ninja. In fact, this would be a really good time to hire a ninja.
Where darkness meets the shadow, there dwells the ninja. Saboteurs and assassins. Happy to do their Lord's bidding. Rival agents can be removed by assassination. Share of the goods, or raid enemy trade routes to keep the income from reaching its wrongful destination. Remember, though, that attacking trade is an act of war.
Oh, shit. Where's this revolt?
お命じを。
Trade infrastructure in this province. If we upgrade road systems and ports, we allow a greater volume of trade to pass along and
the Nanben missionary Francis Xavier, having traded with other daimyo to propagate his Christian teachings, seeks permission for his missionaries to preach in ours. Two options. This man must not be allowed to poison the people's spirits and sully ancient traditions with his false Nanban teachings. Or the benefits of improved relations with the Nanban, and by extension the increase of trade of goods and knowledge, cannot be ignored. Okay, so the difference is, +2 happiness across all provinces, +10% wealth across all provinces. Or, the word of God. Christianity has flourished throughout your lands, as converts spread the word of God without fear of repression. Converts the populace to Christianity. +1 religious zeal. I refuse him. -6 unrest in that city because of the Christians.
You
are attacking a Shoni force. It turns until starved out. Bye. her stronghold is feeble and has no honor.
周りを良く眺め、仲間の顔を心に刻め、お役目を果たせるよう互いに声を掛け合うのじゃ。力を合わせれば必ず勝利できよう。命令はただ一つ、この城を落とすことじゃ。たやすいとは思わぬが必ずできるはずじゃ。刀を取って鎧を締め直せ。今こそ戦う時じゃ。軍を祈るぞ。
Remember that the goal here is to capture the castle, not to destroy it. To achieve victory, either kill or rout the entire army, or capture the central keep. Before you begin, ensure that any siege weapons are positioned close enough to target the enemy and their defenses.
Prepare to fast forward.
The radar map allows an aerial view of the battle, detailing the position of our units or ships and those enemies that are visible, and also topography to assist in planning an attack. Use the plus and minus buttons to zoom in or out, and the button in the top right-hand corner to minimize or maximize it.
I have no archers. That's probably bad. I left them all to suppress the revolt.
My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
To speed that up, there was nobody there. Oh wow, if I loot them, I get 4,000 bucks. Oh, fuck these guys. Do I want that fort? I don't know. My honor will go down if I do that. Screw him. Why are these guys so fucking pissed? Oh, that's not those guys. Yeah, these guys are fucking pissed.
Agents within the clan acquire experience points. There will be the opportunity to select useful skills from the skill tree.
That's my ninja.
The tree will be displayed whenever
Shut
a
up.
New level of experience. Use ninja Shut to up. Damage enemies.
Go ninja, go ninja. recognize that, but I don't know if it's going to cause a revolt. Yeah, probably. Oh, I don't know what's going to happen, but it's probably going to be funny. That's a trade ship. Oh, Kabaya. I've actually got a mount gun. How do you poop in and out? The sword, heavy ships formation, 3-day old moon, light ships formation, bird cloud, medium ships formation, extended snake, balanced, balanced. Those guys moving or what? Yep, they're moving. Wait. Why didn't it let me select? Thank you.
The boarding button orders our ship to close with the target vessel and sends an armed group aboard to capture it. Boarding actions call for a high degree of skill and courage in the troops taking part, and can be cancelled at any time by deselecting the button or issuing another order.
Here they come! Prepare to repel boarders! Our general is under threat, my lord! He's too important to lose! Our general has fallen, my lord! Our men are shaken by this terrible event!
I have no idea where my general is, so I'm sure that's very devastating.
Here they come! Prepare to repel boarders!
Well, it's not confusing. It was just like nothing I could do. You know, it was like, I set my guys to board the ships and they didn't do it.
Thank you.
I'll try it again. I guess I'm going to try to wolf pack him. Instead of spreading out, I'm going to go one at a time. I'm gonna let him come get me.
Our general is under threat, my lord! He's too important to lose!
Captured his warship.
Thank you.
Our general is under threat, my lord! He's too important to lose!
Got another one.
Our general is under threat, my lord! He's too important to lose!
There.
The general is under threat, my lord. He's too important to lose.
Experience for ship crews works in the same way as it does for units. Except that when a ship is unable to continue fighting, either due to surrender, routing, or its destruction, all...
I gained 5 ships off of that. I stole their shit. More happiness in Bungo. I guess I gotta lay off taxes for a while.
Ono. Hadachi ni. Tono, omeirei wo.
Gotta go back to port and fix this. Repair cost 500. Alright, probably gonna split the fleet up though. I gotta defend my western shore. Turns out I have some guys who can do that. Ashigaru are almost done. Construction. I need something. Market. 200 wealth. Commerce. Yeah, market. Okay. forgot to move my ninja. Oh, no, I didn't. My little man came of age. Yoshihiro. He's not very loyal to me. I should give him a job. Commissioner for Development. Let's see, concerted building growth and provinces. Made my best general the commissioner for finance.
Ninja can sabotage a rival army, affecting their ability to move during a turn and causing casualties by poisoning their food and water supplies. Right-click on a rival army and select the army sabotage option to undermine their movements. Siege assault. A ninja can infiltrate an enemy castle and sabotage the gates. If he is successful, the gates will be open when we reach the battlefield.
Do it. And my ninja got caught. But he got away. I got a problem here. And that problem is, there's so much unrest in all the places I've taken, I can't leave. Nine resistance to invaders. Navy's fixed. Samurai, how fast do they come back? They get back in 7 turns. Great. Is there anybody else I can pull out? Gotta be a little more patient about this while the unrest dies down.
The goods, or raid enemy trade routes to keep the income from reaching.
That has nothing to do with anything. Tozofuken. -5% upkeep cost to all units and navies. School of Shinobi. -20% cost for ninja actions. Secret police. Oh, that's from Metsuke. I need fire arrows. Ooh, wait, no, actually, what's the matchlock Ashigaru I got? Bonsai. Way of the Sea. Firebomb Kobaya. I could learn No Theater, which increases the loyalty of my generals. Essence of the Spirit builds monastery, minus 5% cost for monk actions. Jutsu Master Dojo. Oh, there's the Gunpowder Mastery. It's way down there.